from Stettin in the Baltic to Trieste in the Adriatic, an iron curtain has descended across the continent. Behind that line lie all the capitals of the ancient states of Central and Eastern Europe. And all our subjects, in one form or another, not only to Soviet influence, but to a very high and in some cases increasing measure of control. It is because I am sure that our fortunes are still in our hands, in our own hands, and that we hold the power